Get Corona and die, please. The little b. What is up, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, over the past few weeks, I've been messaging people on Facebook where their names fit into song lyrics, and I've just been pranking them. So, here are their responses. This is Pranking People with Song Lyrics Part 14.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain.
WTF.
Too much love drives a man insane.
I'm straight, mate. Download fucking Grindr instead.
You broke my will.
Did I fuck, mate?
But what a thrill.
Sort your head out.
Getting this get wrecked, it's just gritting balls of fire.
Fuck off, you ugly little bastard. And who might you be?
It's all your own and I can tell it comes naturally.
Such a sad act.
It comes naturally.
Get Corona and die, please.
Look inside.
Look inside what, Carl? Haha.
Look inside your tiny mind and look a bit harder.
That is very much rude.
It's not okay to be gay.
Why would you say this? My brother is a big gay and I support him very much still.
Well, I think you're just evil.
You are evil one, Carl. How could you be so rude with Corona virus going across world?
You're just some racist who can't tie my laces.
Now you want to make me look like racist when you are the mean man here? In times like now, we have to love each other and not hate and be mean.
Fuck you.
I make sure that everyone knows Carl hate gay people across world.
Cause your words don't translate.
I'm sorry, I still study my English language.
And it's getting quite late.
Yes, go sleep and do not happen to wake up. You're a very mean man, Carl.
So please don't stay in touch.
I do not want to talk to mean people who do not want to like gay people. Fuck you, Carl.
Fuck you.
You will find love, my boy. Tell your mum I said hello and hope she doing well as we have not chance to speak since Laura wedding.
Meant for someone else but not for me.
Don't be silly, Billy. It is just matter of time and after lockdown is finished then you will find love of life. I believe in you, handsome boy.
Love was out to get me.
How if your mum? Thinking of you all at this time. Also did not know had you on Facebook. Did you add me to be on friend list? Why your second name wrong?
Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
Is this Craig Carl I talking to? I think I am lost.
Then I saw her face.
Carl is a boy, not girl.
I'm a believer.
Sorry if this is wrong and I am lost.
I'm a believer.
I to go kook, Jean hungry. I talk tonight, see how you doing, if I do not get lost, lol. Means lots of love, take care.
Many hours later.
Who is this? This not nephew.
I'm a believer.
No you are not. Leave my husband alone, he does not know any better. You are very disgusting to do this to him.
Meant for someone else.
Just leave him alone or report you. Will report you. Hello?
My anaconda don't.
What is this? How did you get my Facebook?
My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Haha. Answer my question instead of being ignorant. Who are you?
Boy, sweet name, sweet.
Your name is clearly Carl. It says at the top of me screen. Unless you're fake.
Used to live in Detroit.
You could have lived in Buckingham Palace for all I care. You're rude, ignorant, and clearly, as the kids would put it, fake as fuck.
My anaconda don't.
Grow up and get off me Facebook.
You got a body like an hourglass, but I can give it to you all the time.
Hello, how are you?
You got a booty like a Cadillac, but I can send you into overdrive. Oh.
It's nice to meet new friends. Booty? Like bumhole? I'm not sure what you mean. Waiting for bumhole? Booty bumhole? Swing bat? Are you trying to talk sexy? I have children if you care. But I have children. What booty mean? Let me have booty. I don't like bumhole. I have children. I am sorry, Carl. Can we be friendly and be friends? Friendly or booty I can have. Friendly or booty. Answer question now. One or two? One, friendly. Two, booty. Guess we must have no friendly or booty then.
Make it last forever.
Huh? Meant for me?
And never give it back.
Oh, okay, some kind of meme, right?
It's our turn and I'm loving where we're at.
Eh? The fuck are you talking about?
Because this moment's really all we have.
Oh, fuck off, man. Don't play me like that.
Every day of our lives.
Fucking High School Musical.
Wanna find you there.
Alright, I get it. Calm your dick.
I wanna hold on tight.
I'll rip your fucking dick off.
Take my hand.
I'll take your dick. I mean, rip it off. Not like, take it up the bum. Fucking know what I mean, Puff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fuck off, Puff. I will find you.
And I will kill you.
Sorry, that was my little sister.
Form the avocado, form the avocado.
Ha 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 ha, as if I ain't heard that one a million billion fucking time. Fuck you, you dirty little cum bucket.
Form the avocado, form the avocado.
Fuck off.
Form the avocado.
Fucking wet wipe. Finished? Got it out your chlamydia infested system?
Form.
Don't.
Form the avocado.
You're actually a fucking retard. Off you fuck.
No, and I mean, me driving while I'm already fucked up, so bitch, I crash in my backseat.
Did you know it's rude to just pop up and call a woman a bitch?
For a couple of hours.
Wasn't exactly wondering how long for. That's besides the point. You're a pig. Who the fuck are you?
And I, ooh.
Piss off, piggy. I have rights. Never should a woman be called a bitch. Piggy.
I just hit my balls.
I'd have you castrated, you dirty pig. Women don't deserve men like you. Now piss off. Okay guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I promise I will try and make more videos on a regular basis. I'm gonna try my absolute best to upload on a weekly basis. Now that we're stuck inside, I have nothing else to do, so I'm gonna try and stick to it. I know I haven't made a video for like 7 months and it's just because I've been lazy. Why was that even hard to say? And then like at the same time, YouTube is like demonetizing my videos left, right and center just because I'm not advertiser friendly. Right now on YouTube, I'm just basically making these videos for fun. I'm not doing it for the money. But if there is some rich people out there who want to be me sugar daddy or sugar mummy, I will happily send my PayPal link. But anyways guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to keep up with us on a daily basis, I'll leave my social links in the description below and I will look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye guys. Oh, wait. Bye guys.